finally, fully repaired. Only thing that wasn't working was the hips. So I cut the zip tie. Of course, I re-zip tied it. And I didn't even have to cut his back open. Because his hat wasn't split, so it's all original, too. And his hat's not ticking either, so that's very cool. Now you'll see it. When I climb his hips and split in two. Very cool. And box.